Hello and welcome to Why Not Watch. I got another Seiko quartz here with both day and date. This is the, that's upside down. It's the 5y23-8a11. It doesn't say there, so we have to look in the back. That's still upside down. Just say water resistant on this one. The last one I got was 100 meter. So, yeah. So, yeah, I do like Seikos, so I do like to find a new Seiko for the collection, especially vintage Seikos. So yeah, anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, thanks for watching, and have a great day.